Hi guys, please join me to welcome and appreciate the sakura magic. In Japan, spring is the most awaited season. It symbolizes the beginning of new life cycle. And spring in Japan is about world famous exquisite flower, sakura or cherry blossom, as the other part of the world call it. One of the most scenic times to visit Japan is during the cherry blossom in spring. The parks boast many varieties of cherry blossom. Cherry blossom have been recorded as a symbol of spring since the Heian era, and this has been woven into the cultural consciousness of Japan. They bloom in the last week of March and until the beginning of April, which considered to be the beginning of a new year in Japan in regards to business and academics. Cherry blossom are also a symbol of new start, such as graduation, entering a new school, or starting a new employment. They are truly special flower for Japan. In the language of flowers, cherry blossoms are said to represent innocence and spirit of beauty, as they bloom quickly, live for a short time, then quickly fall away.